Hi, hello, welcome. My turn is Gösterim. Today we create time in Java language. Let's start it. Firstly, I create the private class. I create the private tree class and I write them. Firstly, private integer all and private integer minute. Private integer second. Now I must write method. I write it public. Wait, I give time index here and in time method integer hash and integer and integer s and I create the function and now how equal hash and minute equal m and second equal in zero s. Yes, I continue in function. I define them how minute and second. Firstly, I define how our equal and open close bracket and again open and close bracket and in this here hash greater equal 0 and I create the and symbol and hash smaller 24 and hash common 0. I complete it. Now in this here I copy and paste and I paste in this here and I change the name and number and I write minute in this here and this here I write second and I change the hash and I write m and m and s and in zero s. Now I change the numbers. I write 60 in this year, in this year 60. Yes, now I must write the other method public string and I give Jonathan and I break the function in function. I return my method to return. I write return code return string dot format and format give two arguments and I write in this here. I make a person symbol and I write 2 0 2 and d and component. I copy and paste in this here and I paste again. I paste and in this here I write our minute and second. Yes, I complete it. Now the other class I create the people class. People I write the people object equal new people. I create new people and I show it system dot out dot print line and in this here people object time, I use jump time, I write it, and again I write people object, people object dot I found time, yes, in this year, and hash in this year, and in this year, yes, in this year, and they means hash equal hour and m equal minute and s equal second, and I give for example 18 and minute and 30 and second and 8. Yes, I complete it, and again I show system before I copy and paste in this code. Yes, and after that I'm showing, I'm sure I give a hit now. Yes, I click OK. Yes, now firstly 00 and in this year. Now before I must I write 18 and 30 and 8 in this year. Yes, now my object is 16 and 30 and 8. Yes, I explain it, I complete my program, I explain it. Firstly I create a private class and our minute and second, and after that I write method, and method name is time, and time in this year. After that I create the half and 18, 30 and 8, and after that I define our minute and second in this year. Yes, after that I created the other method and public string Jonathan, I use Jonathan, and I return my method and I write them. Finally I create people, new people, and I show it. Yes, now in this year I create new hour and my hour in this year. Yes, and finally I show it. Yes, I completed my program. Thank you for watching. See you next time.